a hair video. I want to show you how I colored and styled my clip-in hair. I colored my clip-in hair with Crème of Nature C420. I had an extra pack from when I dyed my real hair. When I dyed my real hair, if you have not seen that video, please, I'm going to put a link down in the description bar. Go there and check it out. I wanted to be able to have my clip-ins to match my hair when I put it in. So yeah, and right now my real hair is in a protective style. It's twisted. It's in a twist in the back or over, except here in the front I have it left out. If you want to see how I achieve this look, please continue to watch.
I'm not afraid to die.
not. Turned out lovely. Let me show you the back. If I don't fall down. Now I wanted to use this clip-in as a protective style, so that's why I did not open up all of my hair. Because my hair is in protective twists right now, so I don't want it out more. So, but I still think this hair is big enough. It's just a little thin at the end also because my hair is shedding and this clip-in is kind of old. Well, it's like over a year old. So, yeah. So don't try to come for me and say, "Ooh, it's stupid." I think it's okay. That's okay. Ooh, I did that. If you guys enjoyed this video, please thumbs it up. Comment down below on what else you like to see. And subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Okay. Bye.